I will never forget my first Christmas time spent here in America. It was so overwhelming, but also so full of joy. This was around December 15th, 1992. I'd only been in America for not even 3 months. It was then, the beginning of the Christmas season, when I got a call from my uncle that my brother Ponchong had passed away. He was an obese man, fond of eating fatty foods and sweets. He once ate so many sausages in the village that he was sick for a month. We called him the fatty boy. I always have had issues with food myself, having seen him act like that. And around the Christmas time, so many of the Americans whom I had met were engaging in similar behavior, overeating behavior. This is what this story is meant to represent. It's meant to represent my brother. And it should work as a warning for anyone out there indulging. People should learn to simply enjoy the spirit instead of needing to engage in bad behavior.